I'm the majority. I'm a law-abiding citizen who's never shot anybody, never committed a serious crime, never committed a felony. You want to restrict my right to buy a firearm and protect myself from some of the very people you're talking about.
Well, that gun rights advocate and first-time candidate just won the Republican nomination for lieutenant governor in North Carolina. And he joined Fox and Friends First with his Second Amendment message.
Our message is so much more than the Second Amendment. It's a message that touches on all of the topics conservative North Carolinians are concerned with today.
If Robinson wins, he will be the first black man to become North Carolina's lieutenant governor.